Ultrasound has literally transformed my practice. I can get closer to the diagnosis, which is so important in figuring out what treatment you can do to keep people active, to keep people doing what they want to do. It makes me a better doctor, and patients are better off because of it. I'm Kimberly Harmon. I'm a team physician at the University of Washington. I'm also the director of the Sports Medicine Fellowship here, and so we train people who have finished their family medicine residencies to be sports medicine doctors. Down in the athletic training room, on practice days, it can be a slower paced environment, but it also depends what's coming up. So if there's an important game or competition that's coming up, the sort of urgency in terms of getting somebody back to play definitely increases. The more information you can have about a situation makes it easier to put people back in or to hold them. So for instance, if you know if something is fractured versus if it's just bruised, that's a different set of decision making. The real sort of difference maker in terms of it being such an important piece of equipment was when we had our star player who went down and he had a contusion to his quad. By Tuesday, the week before our game, he wasn't any better. And in fact, it was unsure whether he could practice that day.
I didn't know what we were gonna do, honestly. You know, it was kind of getting to the point where it didn't look like he was gonna be able to participate at a very high level. And it was when we were first sort of testing out the ultrasound and first getting used to that technology. And Dr. Harmon was like, well, let's check it out with the ultrasound. Let's see what we can see.
I put the ultrasound on it and we just saw this big hematoma, this big collection of blood in the middle of his quad, his thigh muscle. And we're like, well, there's your problem. And so grabbed a needle and drained about 85 cc's.
And that day he felt 100% better. He was able to run around without a limp. It felt fine. You know, it's just a matter of the traditional methods we were using. We couldn't get that fluid out of there fast enough. And I don't know if he could have played if it wasn't for her stepping in and saying, hey, let's try this out. Let's try this technology out.
This was really a difference maker in terms of getting this player back to play. I think that it's going to become an integral part of the way we practice musculoskeletal medicine and sports medicine. It's made a huge impact on my practice, my patient satisfaction. I have to send less people out for advanced imaging.
There's no reason why every university in the entire country shouldn't have ultrasound in their training room. It's affordable, it's extremely useful, it allows us to do our job better. I can't imagine going back now having access to diagnostic ultrasound in the training room for the past 2 years. I can't imagine trying to go back to working without one.
Medicine has maybe gone for a more paternalistic sort of delivery, where me telling you what you have and you saying, okay, doc, and going and doing whatever, to more of a partnership in care. And you need to sort of buy into what I'm telling you in terms of that you're making the correct diagnosis and that you've got the correct treatment plan and that you've really got their best interest in mind and that you'll move forward with that. I've never gotten hugged by more patients in all my life. When people get better, particularly when they're not expecting to get better, they're really appreciative, and it's really a good feeling.